So we're not even close to done yet. So. Now I can hear. Okay. So, when I first met Ryan Delahousie, it was here in Houston at the High School for the Performing and Visual Arts. He went for classical violin, classical symphony. I went as a freaking slacker who liked the arts, you know. No, I'm joking. But we met and we just clicked. And just so grateful to be from Houston, right? It's just, so we all been through a lot together, but our new album, Home, has one song on it that I kind of wrote for the band, and then I wrote it for you guys in case you have one of those people in your life that you just can't get through to. It seems appropriate that the most important people, my big brother, if I'd ask you to come out and sing this next one with me, it'd be nice.
Reaching for an empty or more. the only way to lonely stay. Stay. Please stay.